Hello everyone, this is your environmental studies class and now it's a recap that we have studied previously, mapping the neighborhood, okay, the title of your chapter. Now we have read about sketch, landmarks, direction. What was sketch? A random drawing of an area, that was a sketch. After that we had landmarks, the spots, or we can say the indicating some places, okay, for reaching that destination easily, we recognize some landmarks, okay. After that, the directions, the main four directions are the north, south, east, west. After that, when we take a compass, okay, I told you about the instrument, that is magnetic instrument, which revolve around us, with us, okay, and it is indicates the location or the direction, in which direction we are moving, okay, with us. It also revolve like from north to south to east to west, okay, like that was a instrument. After that, as I told you, the important thing we are going to start is maps. Now what is maps? Yeah, maps is a very unusual word for you, because before this you haven't read about maps and directions. So that's why I want to clear your concept, because please take it very seriously and listen it attentively, okay. Now what is map? As I have written here, a map is a drawing which denotes the exact location of a place. Very easy. Now what is map? Firstly, it's a drawing. You know what is drawing, okay? So a map is a drawing which denotes the exact, now denotes means which tells, okay, in easy language. Please listen it like this is a rule of learning any new thing, that if you are learning a new and unusual thing which we haven't learned before or haven't heard before, so we have to read it very in easily manner, okay. Then also we have to that we will recognize it, what it actually is, okay. So which denotes the exact location of a place, okay. Now which tells about the exact, means the correct, okay, the correct location. You know, if Buxar is in the location of where, okay, if Buxar is a location and we want to come here, okay. So if we will see the map of Bihar, okay, the map of Bihar, we will locate Buxar over there, okay. If I am giving example, take it, this is a map, okay, and there are so many places like Patna or Danapur, okay, and in between Buxar is there. Now we are locating which place? Buxar, okay. So now I am locating this area. Now this is the location where we want to reach, okay. At every point I am giving example to make you understand, okay. So location of a place. Now what is map? Now map is a drawing which denotes the exact, like the appropriate location of a place. Understood? Now it's telling about a exact and appropriate location of a place, that is map, okay. Now I am showing you, it's a world map, okay. Only I am like showing this map to you just to make you aware that what is map, okay. I know you are not able to see countries or a name, any other name, but I am just showing like this we use a map, okay. This is a total, like a whole I can say the whole page is like totally this is the world map. So every country is given here, every I can say, see, this is the Arctic Ocean region, North America, North Pacific, this is the oceans, okay. You have read about previously the continents, okay. Now this is a map. Now you got the idea of the map, okay. In your book also there are so many places maps are given, okay, in your direction also the map is given, okay. So after that we will read the whole definition of map. Now, like a sketch, map is a flat pictorial representation of a place drawn on a paper. Now, as I shown you a map, so what was that? It was a drawing on a page, okay, a random drawing on a page. Now, what was a sketch? A sketch was also a gradual drawing on a page, but we can make sketch for any location, but map is showing the exact and appropriate location, okay, and you can get a map of any places, okay, and it will give you an exact and appropriate location. Now, it's a map is a flat pictorial representation. Now, it's a place drawn on a paper. Completed, a map can portray a small area, neighborhood, and it can represent a large area. Okay, now what is the concept? If you take an example of any place, okay, now I am taking Rampur. Okay, Rampur, if it is in Bihar, so Rampur is a very small village, okay, it's a very small village, but if we want to reach there or we want to identify the area, we can identify that area in a big way, okay. How? In a map, okay. How we will identify Rampur in the Bihar map? By seeing the places which is nearer about Rampur. So we will see it in a very large way, okay. So this is the like beneficial way. After we recognize that place, so we will locate it very easily. Now, a map can portray a small area or it can represent a large area. Now Rampur is a small area, now we are representing it in a very large area. So that wise we can also draw the world map in a large area also, okay. We can see every single states, every single country, every single continents in the map, okay. Now, a map shown direction in relation to the sun. In map we can see the direction also, however it's a north, south, east, west, no problem, we can see every direction in the map. Now, a map contains all the signs, symbols and scales to locate the place on shown on it. Now, what is your chapter wants to tell you? That in map you will see in the left or in the right, to the bottom of the map you will see that there is one box, okay, there is one box, and that box denotes some things like this. So it means it's a river, okay. If it is denoting like this, it means it's a landmark, okay. Like this, it's means what, you know, it means this is a symbol of any place. So if you are locating river, by seeing this in the map you will know that no, this is a river, okay. So this is important. After that we are completing this paragraph, so I am reading it for you once more. A map is a drawing which denotes, okay, a map is a drawing which denotes the exact location of a place. Now it is showing a correct location of a place, like a sketch. And map is a flat pictorial representations of a place drawn on a paper, okay. As I show you that world map, it was on a paper and it's a pictorial drawing, okay. It's a very good located drawing shown in your paper and is very clear to see, okay. A map can portray a small area or it can represent a large area. A small area even you can see in a large area, okay. And a map shows direction in related to the sun. Now, the in whichever location the sun exists, the map can show the exact location of that area, okay. After that, a map contains all the signs, symbols and scales to locate a place, okay. Every symbols, every location, every signs where you can easily indicate that area, it can shows all the things, okay. After that we will move to the types of map, how many types of map, what are the uses of map, okay. Thank you.